Hey everyone, it's Junior Crush 17 here, and let's play on Wheel of Fortune on PS4, Game 2.
Ladies and gentlemen, it says here, well, let's get into that. Thank you for joining us. This is our $1,000 toss-up.
Category is Thing. Nope.
Contestant number 3. Go ahead and solve. Are we ready for another toss-up round? The amount is... Contestant number 3, go ahead.
Oh, twin switch.
Good to see our contestant. Contestant number 3, go ahead and take the first spin. $650. I'm sorry, Dylan.
Let's go spin a wheel. Wild card.
Wild card.
Let's go S.
Yes, we have some S's. Go ahead. We got that card. Just a quick reminder now. You have a wild card, and you can use it if you'd like.
Nah. I can do that a round too. Oh, there's no I.
$700. We have one R. Not bad. You've got quite a bit of money as always. I want to remind you that if you'd like to buy a vowel. Yes, we have some A's.
$500. M.
We have one M.
Whoa.
That's quite a bit. Just a quick reminder now. You have a wild card and you can use it if you'd like.
Nope.
What vowel would you... Yes, we have some E's.
I'll go buy another.
If you'd like to buy a vowel, you've got the cash, so
you?
Unfortunately there are no.
Dang it. Nope. Well.
Keep moving, keep moving.
Haha. Almost got to 900. Sorry. She's going to spin. 900. Let's go, last foul. NO. Let's go solve.
Are you ready to solve, contestant number one?
There we go. Got a $1,400. Okay, mystery round. Okay, mystery round. Category is food trained again. Let's go. Spin the wheel and let's get going. Ooh.
$3,500.
Let's go. T. That's better.
And don't forget you have not one. What vowel would you guess? We have some A's.
Let's go.
You certainly guess we have some E's.
Wow, there are four of them. Matter of fact, no vowel. Let's go spin the wheel. Come on, baby, spin the wheel. And free play.
It's a free play. You have a free play. So take a C. You
have one C. I guess
you'll be paying for dinner tonight. I just
want to
remind you that you have a chance to use your wild card.
Let's go. Come on, spin the wheel.
600. Hello, H. We have one H. I guess you'll be paying for dinner tonight. Just a quick reminder now. Wild card, and you can use it if you like.
There we go. 600. Let's go.
Yes, we have some S's. Don't spend that all at once. As always, I want to remind you that you have the ability to use that wild card.
I'm going
to
use it. Let's go N.
We have one N. That's a lot of money.
There we go. Let's go spin. Almost 800.
Yes, we have some R's. Well, that's a healthy amount to add to your winnings tonight.
Oops.
Six. We have one G. Well, that is a healthy amount. Tonight.
I like to solve.
Contestant number one, it's your chance.
There we go. Got $8,100. I got $9,500. Wow. Well, guys, stay tuned for part two.